Good evening and welcome. My name is Tom, aka Jackknife, and this is Wreckfest, and I'm in the Summer Smasher Tournament, because I've never done this before. So we're going to give it a try and see how it goes, and with enough beating around the bush and stuff, I'm just going to do it. Continue, Mudford Motor Park. Curious to see how this is. If I recall correctly, this is offline, and I'm not going against people, it's just me and... Oh, it's a race. Okay, good. Alright. I also know for a fact that if you touch anybody in this game... AI is funny in this game. Like, it's never easy, unless you set it to easy, like amateur, but it can be a little more forgiving, a little less vindictive than real people. And I happen to like this car, so I'm not upset about that. Away from me. I don't even know who the person is that's in front of me. That's fine. Second's fine. Continue. Continue. I got the silver. All right, nice. Daily challenge. Score as many points. Okay, I know this one. Class A, Starbees. L. Alright. Bonebreaker Valley. I know this one. Anyone who's played this game knows this one. It's fun. It's a bit ham-fisted, but it's fun. And by ham-fisted, I mean it's definitely not kosher. I'm so funny. I'm not. No, by ham-fisted, I mean it's not subtle. You can do a flying leap into someone else's car and take them out in, like, two tries. It's awesome. So I can't change my car. 2 million points. Wow. Alright. Thank you. so, okay, I thought I had to get... No, it's not what I how I finish, it's how many points I get. Alright, that would be nice to know. I don't know. I think, yeah, it's a points thing within a certain amount of time. How have I missed it? Normally, I... I don't know if I'm gonna do this. Stop. Health is 75, that's all right, actually. Beef sack? Oh, God. Okay, get off my back. Car's a mess. Looking at this. Can I make 40,000 in the next lap? Probably not. I'm not gonna make it. I didn't win. Boo. Result completed. Alright. I'll take completed over failed. Participation bonus. Nice. Alright. Let's do one more. Weekly challenge. Season challenge. No. 230 and 20 hours. Next season starts 203 days. All right. Okay. What's this? Oh, it's a you have to do it in a thing. I would totally want to do that. Yes. I'm assuming we're all doing it in this. Rampage, Rush, Madman Stadium, Demolition Area. We're all in go-karts. What's the deal, though? Last Man Standing. No? Wreck as many as you can. Okay. Yeah, this was fun. Whoops. Okay. It's like the Stig in the go-kart. But like in a sitting on. Oh! Okay. Any of these guys, because donuts. You're fun. Sorry if I'm being very dedicated to it, but it's just like, ugh. I missed him. I actually freaking missed him. I'm gonna drop two more in 23 seconds. I can do it. One more. 13 seconds. Just to get a bronze. Damn it. I have to do that again. Yes. I'm not sure what I expected. All right, let's try this again. One. Two. These little buggers are hard to get. Two and a half. Thing, but that's fine. There's my face. right, come on. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine, 10, 11. And in my defense, I've been knocked off once. Oh, I hit your nose. Alright, that's fine. I got a bronze medal. I'm happy with a bronze medal. Continue. Continue. Yay me! Alright, let's try the score. I read that wrong. So score as many potatoes as you can. Demolition Arena. Okay, so this is not a race. This is mess as many people up as possible. Cool. Nightmare of Room. Room? I'm assuming I don't have a choice of what car to drive. So many yellow cars, it's kind of weird. Got a Damn it. I got silver. I can live with that. Silver's a nice thing. What else is? I think I have one more I can do. Yep. Double decker car, the one I hate. But that's fine. Fire Rock Raceway. Oh god. So I have to go with all the curvy things in this double decker car. Can I reset? Yeah, I can reset. Alright, that's fine. Oh, at least we're all riding them. Okay, fine. I have a sneeze coming on too. Great. This is so terrible. At least it's only like 3 laps, though, right? Don't tip over. That's like in your nature, by default. Make it to the finish for gold. Oh, I see. Because I'm in first place, not just generally. Like, you could end up in the last place and get gold. They're all really far behind me, and as long as I don't tip over, I'm happy. Now, the funny thing about this is that I actually said, you know, I hate this car, I'll never drive it. Of course, now I have to drive it, so, like, whatever. And I still haven't finished career mode yet. So, I think there's a Corvette, quote-unquote, air quotes, Corvette. That you get at the end of career mode, but we'll see. Don't fall over. Tell you. Oh god, no, I do not want to be inside this car. Or there. This is Top Gear, except it's not, because I didn't realize I was always saying that this was at the Top Gear. There was an episode of Brits versus the Germans. And it turned out that, you know, the Germans won. Because they're just better drivers. And I was saying, they ripped this off from Top Gear. It's like, but they didn't really, because the ones in Top Gear, the car on top was upside down. At least in one of the races they did. And I won! Yay! That's a good note to leave on. Yay me. Alright. Well, that's me doing a few, tournament races. That was fun. I don't know if the camera's better or not. It was doing an autofocus thing, which is really irritating. And yes, congratulations, challenge completed, you got the gold. And I won 4,000 Fs. Alright, so my name is Tom, aka Jackknife, and I was playing Wreckfest tournaments, and I will see you next time. Thanks for watching.
Bye.